really love country. I love people and relationship and connection. That's a high value within Aboriginal culture. So my work is greatly influenced by around connection to country, but really bringing those relationships and people working together within the designs, particularly when I'm painting artwork for reconciliation. My name's Saretta Fielding, and my mob is the Wanaruah Nation through my grandmother. However, through my grandfather, I'm also Anawan. I'm an Aboriginal artist and designer. I always like to play on the canvas. So it's kind of evolved through a process of wanting to really bring a true representation as close as I could to traditional sites of sand engraving, and the desire to be able to bring artwork that was moulded as well as painted. This particular artwork has been a collaborative journey with the RAP team at AICD. When I did the workshop in Sydney, I was really quite moved by the input that came from the leadership and the genuine, authentic commitment to RAP and the idea that they wanted reconciliation to be a part of their organisation's DNA. I guess the main elements within the artwork are picking up the gathering circles, and that's really about collaboration. It's about teamwork. It's about that connection of the AICD to the communities in which they operate. I think reconciliation as a framework, it actually brings the opportunity to build milestones and vision and steps forward in how to engage with Aboriginal people, to give Aboriginal people a voice. When we put good governance around the vision to create change through reconciliation, it's the chance of it being successful and getting an outcome that's a win-win for all.